page number 88 and 89. Today we are going to learn a new activity. Students, we have learned air pollution and water pollution, right? And activities that makes air pollution and water pollution, right? So today we are going to practice it. Here you have given, pick the activities that show air pollution and cross the ones that show water pollution. Here you have given one picture. You have to take the activities that show air pollution and cross the ones that shows water pollution. Okay? So let's do it. We will start from here. Can you see this car? Yes. And can you see this smoke of car? Yes. This smoke pollutes air. Right? So this activity shows air pollution. So let's click on it. Okay? And can you see this woman? This woman is throwing garbage in dustbin. So it is correct way. Right? And can you see these boys? They are playing. So they do not make any pollution. And then can you see this man is making bathe of animal in river. So it makes, yes, water pollution. So let's cross on it. Okay? And then can you see this man? This man is washing clothes and this water is going in river. So it pollutes water, right? So let's cross it. Okay? Then can you see this refinery or factory? Yes. Can you see this wastewater is coming in the river? So it pollutes water, right? So cross on it. And the other thing, can you see this smoke is coming out of this factory and it goes on air. It pollutes air. So it shows air pollution. So tick on it. Okay? So this picture has been finished. Okay? So like this way, you have to take the activities that show air pollution and cross the ones that show water pollution. Okay? So do you understand?